Imagine a world where wireless communication has the performance of fiber optics, bringing people closer together, making transportation easier with autonomous vehicles completely aware of their surroundings, devices that seamlessly communicate and collaborate to make your life flow better. At the center of this scenario is the device responsible for the sending and receiving of all the data, the antenna. To enable true 5G communication, we need to operate at a much higher frequency than today. And as the frequencies increase into the millimeter waves, the performance requirements for the antenna increases tremendously. Today's 5G antennas are based upon traditional PCB technology that require a lot of energy and yet have a very limited range, meaning a higher antenna density. Hence, scaling up 5G with today's antenna technology would have an enormous environmental impact and would crowd our urban areas with big antennas. But we hold the key, a totally new approach to designing and manufacturing waveguide antennas, bypassing the previous high requirements on tolerances and complicated processes. With Gapwaves technology, we create antennas that are cost-effective, scalable in mass production, and combining the range of 4G with the speed of 5G. Within telecom, our antennas would double the range, allowing for coverage not only in urban areas, but also in the countryside. They would only require a tenth of the energy consumption compared to traditional PCB antennas, leading to a significantly lower environmental impact. Simultaneously, it reduces the requirements of all other components within the antennas because of the lowered heat emission. This groundbreaking artificial magnetic conductor was invented in 1988 by the Gapwaves founder, Per Simon Sjødahl. His invention was clearly ahead of his time, but now that the wireless technology has caught up and is actually requiring this invention, we have a production-ready solution in the midst of implementing it into the massive and complex world of automotive and telecommunication. We are on the doorstep of the future, and we hold the key.